Dragon Ball, Toriyama versus Toyotaru. What is this? He has an egghead. Thank God for Toriyama fixing it up. Also, Toriyama shows a lot more emotions, while Toyotaru can't capture that moment. Vegeta finally gets a cool form, but look at his forehead, and where's his eyebrows? Toriyama is far better, but Toyotaru needs a lot of improvement.